this happen? Whoa!
Another fire. Another fire storm in, screaming his fool head off about something. Plug in my laptop, otherwise it'll die and we'll lose all our progress again because I can't remember what I saved.
The video reveal trailer for Hitman Absolution ended by displaying a barcode. The numbers on the barcode teased a date, June 7, 2011, when more about the game would be revealed. However, the game company who made the trailer seem to have overlooked the barcode itself. Now, scanning the barcode takes viewers to an Amazon listing for a bag specifically designed to store sex toys.
Oh my god.
To create the gruesome necromorph monsters in Dead Space, the devs at EA Redwood Shores studied photos of car wreck victims. They also watched hundreds of horror movies to get ideas for in-game scares. That's actually pretty true. Masahiro Sakurai, the director of Super Smash Bros. Brawl, hid a picture of his cat in the game.
Oh, where'd he go?
Turns out Ace sure has a lot of foes. Some who don't even know his name. Will he live?
Word on the street was that some mustache doofus was in Glitzville. And looky here! Talk about perfect timing. Now all of these folks get to watch me myrtleize! I'm gonna destroy you, and I have witnesses!
Goombella, I forgot who this is.
Who are you again?
That's Bowser! But what's he doing here? My mind just blew a fuse!
Oh gosh, because we just blew Goombella's mind.
And then she's about to blow me.
Max HP is 30. Attack is 3, defense is 1. He's uglier than I expected. He's got a poisonous bite, so watch out. It'll make your HP gradually increase. Also, if he ground pounds you, you won't be able to use one of your commands.
I forgot that you actually face Bowser in this game.
I forgot that too! Well, here. I know you face him later on. Well,
forgot about that too?
Alright, well, I guess I... Yeah, I'll start off with
Kingdom Hearts.
Oh my god, really?
In the beginning, Disney wanted Donald Duck to be the protagonist.
Oh my god, really?
While Squaresoft wanted Mickey Mouse, series creator Tetsuya Nomura wanted neither and developed an original character based off of Disney's style. In the end, Sora was created. His shoes, shorts, and gloves are based on Mickey Mouse.
Which is funny because Sora is kind of the worst character in that game series.
Really?
Yeah, in my opinion. I've watched a playthrough of every game in that series. Or play the one. No. Okay, let's just take care of this asshole.
You think you can come in here and smack the champ? Great Gonzales, he's gonna do backflips all over your mother's grave.
Can we shrink Bowser?
Drowsy is based on Tapers, which is a panda parcel.
Oh yeah, that's right, he's got a defense of 1 or whatever.
There's a 15 million year old species of marsupial named after Crash Bandicoot. The majority of Kid Icarus was developed during 3 months of intense work. The developers would stay up all night and sleep in the office and create makeshift beds using cardboard boxes and curtains, and would endure hours of winter cold in the unheated buildings.
What should I do? I need one more power smash in there. Sweet treat. Sluggy.
Coops! Ruff, well, I'd expect nothing less from you, Mara. Figure you'd let me get some licks in. Jeez.
This is also a deal like poison. That's good.
Damn it! Mario!
I hate the B-list star stage because of that top part.
Yeah.
If you get to see less of the list, I can't wait to work it in your rank.
If the language is set to Japanese in Super Smash Bros. Melee, Mewtwo will speak in full sentences during some of his victory poses. When set to English, Mewtwo only laughs. When set to Japanese, Mewtwo says, "I cannot lose, why am I here, and foolish."
That's awesome, because Mewtwo had an amazing voice in the movie.
The Super Metroid mini-boss, Kronkai... Crocomire, I think it's called.
Crocomire.
It's referenced to Castlevania's harmony of the sonnets from the GBA. It's thought this reference is painted as Super Metroid heavily influenced by the franchise. Crocomire is also referenced in the background of Donkey Kong Country Returns.
Alright, Koops, get up here. I want you to appeal to the crowd, because I'm about to fuck this turtle.
Okay, if you insist. backflips over your mother!
You're too tough, son. You're only gonna get tougher. Stay tuned, folks. Until next time, everyone. See ya.
Well, hey, Marlo, we just beat Bowser. Win the game?
Yep. Roll credits.
Here's your fight money, Mr. Gonzalez. You receive 13 points.
I am 5.
In Conker's Bad Fur Day's poo cabin, there's a piece of chocolate behind some bars which cannot be obtained through normal means. According to director Chris Siever, he left the chocolate there because he knew it would annoy people.
Was that King Bowser? What was he doing here? That kind of freaks me out. Hey, you, Gonzalez. Since you didn't want that cake, I ate it. Best cake I ever had, man. Sprinkles frosting, the works. You're an idiot.
Wow. That's some way to talk to somebody who just beat you up.
Alright, this fact is absolutely fake, but it's kind of hilarious. Zelda... Oh, shit, wanted to flash forward warning. Zelda does not speak because... Oh.
Are you sure?
Well, that's what it said on my phone!
Flash flood warning. I look outside, there's... It's bright and sunny.
It was right there. Oh, wow.
It might have been is it for Sarpy County in general?
It might be. It's in Nebraska flash flood warning.
Oh. Well, there you go.
Ah!
No, that looks pretty good to me.
Yeah.
Alright, anyway, like I said, this isn't a real fact, it's just kind of funny. Zelda does not speak because his voice actor fell down some stairs and died right as they started recording. In his honor, they used to screams. they had recorded instead of hiring a new actor. There's only one save file in the original Pokemon game because the developers wanted you to be able to name all of your 151 Pokemon. There wasn't room to name them all on multiple profiles.
That's dumb, if that's true, because I don't think so. Because you could definitely do that with the advanced Pokemon.
There's a Planetor in Super Mario Galaxy shaped like a Pokeball.
Oh, I know. The next battle, we got the Merciless Air Executioner, Great Gonzales, and the Dark Gatekeeper. Yep, a fight to finish with Killer Dragon.
We aren't gonna lose to scrubs like you!
Foolish schmaltz, I will drive you through the gate to the Nether.
While eating your sounds ready to bend.
Why is he like this? It's
when counting overlapping faces, or sides, the Nintendo 64 logo has exactly 64 faces in 64 versions.
I do that. I did too, because I just did it. It's Dark Rock. Next, what a girl. 6 becomes 0. Oh, it's some serious attack power. You don't want to jump on it. For a run-of-the-mill spear tosser, he sure looks like he's got a point to make! Oh, give me that.
Can you well adapt? Oh wait, that's right, she does not have
in game you can, guys, you can find Samus around his helmet pit in the entire locker room. Cross's Grace the Giraffe is actually male in the original Japanese version of the game. Matches to the curved segments on each of the Brawl's mustaches. Look, see?
What?
Because Peach has 6, Mario has 6 curves.
There's
Daisy has 2.
No way.
Luigi has 2 curves.
What? No way.
I've seen that before. That is no way.